Most bees have endophalluses, which are quite large compared to the size of their body, and rip off inside the queen when she pulls away. Most bees have endophalluses.